ঝিনগার গঙ্গা বা লক্ষণ গঙ্গা পেরো করার পর কিছুটা পরেই এইরকম দুর্যোগ আজ এবং রজরঞ্জন দাস ভর্তি রয়েছে প্রাচীন জঙ্গল।
বাহেগুরু
And you are from?
I am from Air Force.
From Air Force, posted at?
I am posted at Delhi headquarters.
At Delhi.
I am serving officer. Looked at.
The adjective before your name.
Okay.
You have to put the name there.
Kuldeep.
Kuldeep.
Kuldeep Singh.
Kuldeep Singh. Squadron leader.
I am Group Captain Kuldeep Singh. With my son, he is doing engineering.
Achha.
And he's a part of saying he's doing
uniform. The camera will not hear.
Bharati Vidyapeeth. And my daughter has just joined the defense forces.
Oh, she as officer?
Joined an aeronautical engineer.
Aeronautical engineer.
And,
from Bangalore or where?
In Indian Air Force. She has just gone for the training. After leaving her for the training, I thought I must go and pay my great respect to
Almighty,
yes. Who has blessed us with all these short blessings on our family.
Surely, everything was
excluding her, all three of us are planning to go there. Earlier we went by Ghodas. And when you go by Ghoda, I'll go by walk. I want to go by walk. But I believe the 6 km ride you have, that is quite.
Yes, that's
quite right. Difficult.
So that one is difficult. I think that might be taken.
Yes, I think we can compromise up to some level.
I have to compromise up to some level.
We have to compromise like this.
Yes.
Otherwise, the problem will be a little more.
Yes.
Very nice. What's your name?
Dr. S.P. Chakravarti.
S.P. Chakravarti. Your profession, sir?
Profession is teaching.
Teaching.
I had been a reader in physics,
okay,
in a college, retired 5 years ago.
I am also in the education line only. I am a director of education in Indian Air Force. So I am looking after the various schools and colleges of Indian Air Force.
The defense.
Yeah.
For Air Force.
Of Air Force. So, that is a rich experience. I find education is one of the greatest treasure one must share with everyone, and see that our youngsters must have some value system, value-based education also.
Really, one should try at least.
These days they are all quick money makers. They want to make quick money. quick money. But my daughter has tried for it. She worked for 1 year. But I realize that these multinational companies, they just take two thought of you. They very make you work for 12 hours, 13 hours.
Yes, they do it.
Come back.
Surely. Very difficult to maintain that.
No working hours.
Yes, yes.